And this Hillhart, who set two Australian records in the past week. There's Mike Boyt, a Bath girl, Olympic medalist. Boyle, who won in Berlin on Friday night. Khalifa Deleese, who beat Sebastian Coe last week. And Sydney Maree. It's Russo now, the Frenchman who's gone, the Belgian rather, who's gone off in front, or it rather looks like him. But we've got quite a number of pacemakers in there. I'm just checking as they come through into the straight. It looks like the brothers Bushoff, two of three brothers, are all good middle distance runners. Boyle in third place, Sidney Maree is four. Behind him is Alifa, then Mike Boyt and Pat Scammell. Abathgal's a long way back, and so too is Deleese, as they approach the 400 metre mark. The brothers Bushoff out in front.
Nice throw.
Boyle just tracking them in second place. 52.61, that is astonishingly fast. In fact, too fast, one would think. 3.51, the leader is Werner Bushoff. With his brother in second place. Boyle third, Maree four. Boyt five. Khalifa six. Scammell in seventh place. Abathgal eighth. And Deleese in ninth place. So the first brother drops out. And it's Wolfgang Bushoff who takes it on. Boyle in second place, Maree third, Boyt four, a gap to Abathgal is in fifth place. Sixth is Alifa, seven Scammell, eight Deleese. At 800 metres the time. Well, that clock's gone wrong, but now it's right. 150, way inside the world record, and one can't help feeling too fast.
Well, the second pacemaker has now dropped. That leaves Billy, Sidney Maree, and Mike Boyt. And I must say, Mike Boyt at 38 has been getting better and better as this tour goes on. He is going back to Kenya to run. The final race will be in Nairobi. He's hoping for a lot of support. He's looking for British athletes to go out there. And he really wants to climax his career by bringing a lot of athletes out there. But he's getting faster and faster, really, and he's racing his way to that fitness.
So it's the man from Somalia in front, in good form at the moment, tracked by Maree, the former world record holder at this distance. And there the bell, and at the bell, about 2.33 it was. And still, Boyle leading, Maree second, Boyt making no impression in third place, fourth is Abathgal, and Deleese right out of the race entirely. He's in fifth place, Scammell six, Khalifa seven. And Boyle goes out and leaves it. Sidney Maree, the new American record holder, 5,000 metres, chased by Boyt. And Abathgal improving, but it's Maree now chasing the clock. The world record set the other night by Aouita at 3.29.25 or 0.45 rather, as Maree comes down to the tape. It's going to be close, my word it is. It's just outside. Abathgal in second place, Khalifa third, and in fourth place, well, just beat for fourth place was Mike Boyt, but that was a very, very fast run indeed. Just checking back, it's the third fastest run in history, behind only Aouita and Steve Cram. And these boys in the middle distance events really are having the most remarkable season. Maree having set a world record, in the world record race by Aouita, having set an American record, now comes through again with yet another American record at the distance at which he used to hold the world record himself. He looks good, he looks strong, and he really took the clock on then and surprised everyone without any doubt at all. But clearly he was set up for this. The pacemaking was good for him, and the time excellent.